I am criticized that I keep woman and man in the same temple. In India there is not a law. No man can leave at night. They can come and go. But I defend myself that this is the system of the country. The woman and man, they intermingle. How can I check then the woman? Shall I not give them any chance for chanting Hare Krishna? No, I shall do this chant. I shall give this chance to woman even at the risk. That is my request.